My name is Sarah Phillips. I'm graduating from the Business Administration program at Lethbridge College. I actually managed at Tim Hortons for 5 years before I came to Lethbridge College, which was an excellent opportunity, but I was still very young and I felt like there was more out there for me. There was never really a question of which program I would choose. It was just for a long time a matter of kind of getting out of my own way and getting motivated. I find the world of business fascinating. Every day that I'm in this program, I feel like I'm kind of learning a new language. This year, I actually took part in the Alberta Deans of Business case competition, which we actually won for Lethbridge College, which was extremely exciting. I think that's probably one of the things I'm most proud of here. Teams from all over Alberta come together. We're given a business case, kind of a dilemma to solve, and we're judged on things such as our overall presentation, the strength of our recommendation, kind of our unity as a team, and kind of prepares you for the real world. Being able to win for the first time for Lethbridge College and at home surrounded by all of our instructors and friends was huge. After I graduate from the college, I'm pursuing a degree in accounting at the University of Lethbridge, and I'll be working towards my Chartered Professional Accountant designation. I feel now towards the end of my program 100% certain that this is the path that I'm supposed to be on. The quality of instructors in this program is probably unparalleled by like anywhere else that I've ever been. The classrooms are small, the work is hands-on. I've made a ton of friends here. We've supported each other through our highs and lows and seen each other at our best and worst. Honestly, I would probably do this over from the beginning if I had a chance. I can't believe how quickly this 2 years has flown by.